stepping in the front door. 44 and it's pointing at your window. Ain't a good shot here, come for more. Getting hot, so I play in the stuff. In a town made wicked, made from these wicked things. See the dead on the cover of a magazine. See my smile, it was born from amphetamines. Better duck, cause it's war on my enemies. Oh God, I think I lost it all, no. Lost someone, I watched the rest go. I'm a madman when I'm mixed with SoCo. And who would've thought a man could sink to so low? Now who wants to die from the Mossberg shoddy? Putting holes in the hotel lobby. All your fake bitches are just another hobby. Now I'll let you dig where I dump your body.
What would you do if I told you I hate you? What would you do if your life's on the line? What would you say if I told you I hate you? I got something that'll blow your mind.
You know I got a grenade and it's got your name on it. I'ma spit on your grave and engrave a dick on it. People say I'm insane and to put the brakes on it. Let me buy you a drink, how about a roof and gin and tonic? Yeah, Charlie Sheen seems to be so hated. It's just me being intoxicated. Cause being sober, so overrated. Hollywood undead, what have you created? I know that we have never really met before, but tell me, does this rag smell like chloroform? You know that I'm the reason people lock their doors, but I got nothing but time, so I'ma wait on the porch. You got nowhere to run to, so don't try hiding. Cause I'm known to be like Jack Nicholson from The Shining. Yeah, I'm breaking your door down, so don't try fighting. Yeah, you gotta keep them fed or the dead keep biting.
What would you do if I told you I hate you? What would you do if your life's on the line? What would you say if I told you I hate you? I got something that'll blow your mind.
Check twice, look under your bed. Turn on your nightlight and cover up your head. Cause we do exist and there's no need to pretend that you're not afraid of being the undead. Red, red rum when you look into these eyes. Say goodnight cause it's almost your bedtime. Buckle up cause it's time to fly. You got a first class ticket to Columbia neckties. Take a seat, you can sit in the front row. The voice in your head is just me in your headphones. Everybody knows that we're the devil's heroes. Come and get a ticket, follow me to the creep show.
What would you do if I told you I hate you? What would you do if you're